It's Virgil. Well, it's Sandwich Fair weekend. And if you live in Sandwich, you might as well go. You smell it, you hear it, you might as well go. So on Sunday, Joe, Karen, Michelle went over to the fair. The Sandwich Fair originated in 1887. In 1889, when the nearby World's Columbian Exposition was thrilling Chicagoans, Sandwich Fair goers were being more interested in the prize-winning cattle and hay press being exhibited. In 1902, the Sandwich Free Press boasted, "The fair is a good, clean, live show from start to finish. Gambling fakes are cut out, booze is tabooed, and the fairgrounds are properly the place for family reunions. Special excursion trains running on the Chicago and Northwestern and Burlington lines brought a young and old to visit the Sandwich Fair. To ensure the good reputation of the fair, a Chicago detective was hired to meet the trains in Sandwich. It was his job to spot the hoodlums and tell them to get back on the plane, not back on the train." And I tell you what, in 121 years, it probably really hasn't changed that much. Hey, it's pretty cool to think about. I mean, the fair has been around longer than flight. So without further ado, I have some fair pictures that Joe took. They had a really good time watching the draft horses pull. They stumbled across that last year, and it's pretty cool to watch. And it's the same old fair, you know? So I hope you enjoy it. Back in a little bit, I got some pictures. You think you come so far in this one horse town? She's laughing that crazy laugh, 'cause you haven't left the parking lot. Time is short and here's the damn thing about it. You're gonna die for sure. You can learn to live with love or without it, but there ain't no cure. It's just a slow turning. Checking out that Mustang, she really liked that. Too bad it's not gonna happen. It's a pretty good price. Actually, they had a really good price, 20 grand for a brand new Taurus, loaded up, out the door, fair special. $1,000 more than what the old Ford Focus would cost you. And it doesn't get that bad of mileage. It got people to thinking, but I don't think that's gonna happen either. Yeah. Anyway, I'll be back in a minute. Got a few more pictures. Shelf. If you want to know more, go next year. It'll be the 122nd time I did it. It's pretty much stayed the same as I was a kid, and I've been there more times than not, but like I say, if you live here, you gotta go. I'm really happy the Bears just finished up their football game. And you know what? We've got a running back. Number 22. This kid's name is Matt Forte. It's pretty awesome. He's the first rookie to start in the backfield since 1975. That would have been, you know, number 34, Walter Payton. And Payton had like 8 carries and no yards that game. This kid, 23 attempts, 123 yards, 5.3 yards in average. Had a touchdown. He's a big kid. He's tall. He doesn't look like a running back. He did a great job. It's very exciting. So I'm very exciting that the Bears were able to go into a brand new stadium in Indianapolis and beat Manning and the Colts. And I thought it was a good game, good solid game. And Orton, you know, he did as good as any Bears quarterback ever. You know? Let's see. 13 for 21, 150 yards. Bears don't need a quarterback, never have. They play solid defense like they did tonight. Briggs had a touchdown. They'll be fine. So, there's hope. In other sports news, the Cubs have lost the last 7 of 8. So, let's hope the wheels aren't falling off there. Yesterday, they had a really good game. Soriano had 3 home runs. And the pitcher had a home run. But, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Other news, Sheehan got back from down to Florida Keys. Made it back. Sent out an email that he just missed an accident down there on, Deals Gap or whatever it's called, Tail of the Dragon. So that's kind of a shame that somebody else, it sounds like a sport bike ran into a cruiser. That's a shame. People need to be paying attention. It's not a racetrack. All right, well, that's going to do it for this weekend. Not really a whole lot going on. Next week I know Joe's going to a football game. So that'll be cool. A Sandwich High School football game. So we'll be checking that out. And we'll probably have some pictures in that. In the meantime, be excellent to each other. Talk to you later.